Hello students, this session we will discuss about 10th class mathematics sample paper, English medium. In this sample paper given part A and part B, total exam duration 3 hours 15 minutes and maximum marks 80 marks. So here are some 5 instructions is given. So all of you observe these instructions. The first one, read and understand the question paper. First of all, the first 15 minutes we have to read and understand the question paper. Second one, answer the question under part A, separate answer book and papers itself, and it attach an answer the booklet part A. Third one, fourth instruction, part A contains section, there are 3 sections, section 1, section 2, section 3. Write answer the following instruction given each section. Now discuss about part A, section 1. In this section given 2 groups, first one group A and group B. Group A, answer any 6 questions, choose 3 from each group, either A and B. Each question carries 2 marks. Now discuss about group A. Find HCF and LCM of 220 and 284 by prime factorization method. So the first question goes to first one, first chapter, real numbers. It is clear. Now go to second question. Check whether a is equals to x is to x square equals to 25 and 6x is equals to 15 is an empty set or not. Justify your answer. So this is second question goes to sets. Given sets. Next one, third one, the sum of zeros of quadratic polynomial k square minus 3x plus 1 is 1. Find the value of k. So this question is given from third chapter polynomials. Next one, find two numbers where sum 27 and product is 182. This question is given from fourth chapter quadratic equations. Fifth one, formulate pair of linear equations, 2 variables, 3 pens and 4 books together, RS50, where 5 pens, 3 books together, 54. So this question is given from pair of linear equations, 2 variables. Next one, verify points 1,5, 2,3 and -1, -2 are collinear. This is question from given coordinate geometry. Now in this group A given 6 questions, we have to solve only 3 questions, 3 to the 6. Now come to the group B. In this group B given there are 6 questions. First question, find the mode data 5, 6, 9, 12, 3, 6, 11, 6, 7. This is question given from statistics 11, 14th chapter. 8th one, express tan alpha is equal to in term of sin alpha. This is question from given trigonometry. The next one, a doctor observes the pulses. Pulse rate in the 4 students is 72, and 3 students is 78, and 2 students is 80. Find the mean pulses rate above the students. So this is a question given from probability, I think. The next one, find the area of required cloth of cover leaves is a shape with the diameter is 8 and 8 m, slant is. So this is question is given from mensuration. A die is thrown in at once. Find the probability of getting even primes. So this question is given from probability. I think the 9th question is given from statistics maybe. Next one, 12th one, write the formulas of median, group data, explain the symbols of words. This is question given from the statistics. So in this group B, we have given 6 questions. To answer the only 3 questions, we get 6 marks. So group A 6, group B 6, total 12 marks. Clear? Now come to the section 2. In this section given 4 4 is 16 marks. Means here in this section is given 8 questions. We have to solve only 4 questions. Answer the any 4 following this 8 questions. The each question carries 4 marks. Now come to the third one here. Check whether given pair of linear equations represent intersecting a parallel coincident lines. Find the solutions in these equations are consistent. So this question is given pair of linear equations in two variables. 14th one. A number of bacteria in certain culture in the triples of every hour. If here 50 bacteria present in the culture of the originally, so what would be the number of bacteria third hour and fifth hour, 10th hour and 11th hour? So this is question given from coordinate. I think it is not perfect is given, but it is a some confusion is there, but all of you definitely you can search in your textbook, definitely we got that question. The next one, 15th one. The area of triangle form 3 points 8 comma minus 5 minus 2 comma minus 7 and 5 comma 1. So this is given from coordinate geometry. Next one, find the zeros of quadratic polynomial x square plus 5x plus 6 and verify the relation between the zeros and coefficients. So this question from given third chapter polynomials. Next one, a metallic sphere is a radius 6 centimeters, 8 centimeters and 10 centimeters respectively are melted to the form a single solid paper. Find the radius of the resulting sphere. So this question given from the mensuration chapter mensuration. The next one, 8th question, 18th one. If sec beta tan beta equals to p, then find the value of sine beta in the terms of p. This is question given from trigonometry chapter 19th one. A chord drawn from the well shuffled deck with 52 chords, find the probability of getting. First one, a king with red colors, a red face card and a jack heart. This is question given from probability. Next one, 20. Following table show that marks is scored students in examination in a certain paper. Here given marks number of students 0 to 1 20 students, 10 to 20 24 students, 20 to 30 40 students, 30 to 40 36 students, 40 to 60 40 to 50 20 students. Calculate at the average marks of using deviation method. This is question given from statistics in the last chapter. So I think part A is over. I think section 2 is over. Now come to this section 3. In this section 3 is given, answer the 4 questions choosing 2 from each of the following 2 groups, either A or B. A and B. So each question carries 8 marks. In this section 3 given the 2 groups, group A, group B. In group A given 4 questions to answer the following only 2 questions, and group B also given 4 questions to answer the following only 2 questions. For each group we have to write only 2 questions, 2 8s are 16, first group, the second group 2 8s are 16, total 16 plus 16 32. Now come to the group A, what chapters is given. Draw the graph p of x is equals to x square minus 6x plus 9. Find the zeros, verify the zeros of polynomial. Yes, this question is given from third chapter polynomials. Prove that root 3 plus root 5 is irrational number. This is question given from the first chapter real numbers. A boat goes to 30 km upstream and 40 km downstream in the 10 hours. In 13 hours it can be goes to 40 kilometers up. It can be go to 40 kilometers upstream, 55 kilometers downstream. Determine the speed of terms the still water. The formulate the problem pair of linear equations and then find solutions. This question is given from 25th question is given from the pair of linear equations in two variables. Here given a boat goes to 30 kilometers upstream, down 40 kilometers downstream. So we will take a variable from the 10 hours. The next one, the second variable, it will take y, means 13 hours it can be goes to 40 kilometers upstream, 25 kilometers downstream. So this second problem will take variable y. So this 25th question goes to pair of linear equations, two variables. Now 26, find the coordinate points, the trisection, the line segment joining the point 2, -2 and b equals to -7, 4. This is question given from the coordinate geometry. In this group A, given 4 questions, we have to solve only 2 questions, we get 16 marks. Now come to the group B. In this group B also given 4 questions, 27, 28, 29, 30. Here, draw the pair of tangent circles, the radius 5 cm which is incident at the angle 60 degrees. This is given pair of application trigonometry. This is given from the tangent and secant of a circle, the 10th chapter I think. The next one, 28th question, a right circular cylinder have base the radius 14 cm and height 21 cm. Find the area of base in the curved surface area, total surface area, volume. This is given mensuration chapter. The next one, 29th question, if the median of 60 observations is given below 28.5, find the value of x. Yes, the class interval is given, frequency is given. 0 to 10 class interval, frequency is given 5, 10 to 20 given frequency x, 20 30 given frequency 20, 30 40 given frequency 15, 40 to 50 given y, and 60 50 to 60 given 5. So we have to find the value of x and y. This is question given from statistics. The last one here, two men either the side of the temple 30 meters height observed in the tab at the angle of elevation 30 degrees and 60 degrees respectively, then the find the distance between two men. This is question given from application trigonometry. Here given, so the part section 2 given 20 20, here section 3 is given 23 24 25, but we have to write here 21 22 23 24 25 26. Now come to the part B. In this part B is given 30 minutes and maximum marks 20 marks. Here some instructions is given. Note all the questions answered. Next, second one, each question carries 1 marks. Answer are to write in the question paper only. Okay, the next one, marks will be not given from the overwriting and rewriting based error answers. First one, write the capital letters of the correct answer and the brackets provide each against each question. Okay, so you are given in the part B 20 questions is given to solve 20 questions, but just I am read all the problems here, so all of you listen to screen and listen to my voice, so observe my screen. The first one, one of the following irrational number given, a equals to 2/3, root 16/25, root 8, root 0.04. Here which one is irrational number can find? I think this is a c maybe. Yes, the product of zeros of cubic polynomial 2x cube minus 5x square minus 14x plus 18 is given. Here four options is given, a, b, c, d. So to solve product of zeros of cubic polynomial, we have to given against bracket, we have to write capital which is correct, we have to write A or B or C or D. Then third one, the pair of linear equations which is satisfied depend system, he given here four, a equals to 2x plus y minus 5 equals to 0, comma 3x minus 2y minus 4 equals to 0, and b equals to 2x plus 4y plus 2 comma 6x plus 8y equals to 4. C, x plus 2y equals to 3, 2x plus 4y equals to 5 here. The D option, x plus 2y minus 30 equals to 0, 3x 6y plus 60 equals to 0. Next one, fourth question. In the nth term of GP is given A, n equals to a to the power of n minus 1, where R is represented. Yes, R is represented by first term or common difference, common ratio or radius. Next one, fifth question. Answer the two digit numbers divisible by 3, 30, 20, 29, 31st. Sixth one. The equation of the line which intersects x axis 0,3 is, we have to, which the line intersecting x axis means the x is equals to 0. We have to substitute, we get a, which equation. We have to write answer capital A or B or C or D. The next one, seventh question. The coordinates of center of circle is the n diameter are 2 comma minus 5 and 2 comma minus 2 comma 9. Options 0 comma 0 a, b equals to 2 comma minus 2, c equals to minus comma 9 and d equals to 0 comma 2. So all of you observe my screen. Eighth question. Ninth one, tenth one, 11th one. I think all of you get a idea about how to give an SSC mathematics paper. Thank you, students. All the best.